Looks like we got some bees in the swarm trap again. Looks like these girls are actually maybe finding their way inside the trap this time. Yeah. I'm probably gonna leave these girls alone for a day or so. And come collect them in the morning or the evening. Let them get settled in there. So this is probably the warmest day we've had in Dallas-Fort Worth since last summer. I think it got up near 100 degrees today, Fahrenheit.